What's up, guys? It's the Apple iPhone Helper. In this episode, I just wanted to let you guys know that Apple is planning on releasing an update for the iPod Touch, iPhone, and iPad. This new update will fix the alarm clock bug that people have been having when the alarm clock goes off at a random time and waking people up. That's because of daylight savings. So people at ZDNet Australia are reporting that Apple has acknowledged the bug and planning to fix the issue in the next iOS software update. However, it remains to be seen if Apple will fix the issue in iOS 4.2, which is expected to be released in November. So Mac Rumors is speculating Apple might release iOS 4.1.1 sometime in the near future to fix the bug before it affects a big amount of the users to the iPod Touch, iPhone, and iPad. Some people are concerned whether it will patch the exploit used by GeoHot in LimeRain, jailbreak tool that will allow people to jailbreak your iPhone 3GS, iPhone 4, iPad, iPod Touch 3G, and the new iPod Touch 4G. So I recommend saving your SHSH blobs so you can still downgrade. By saving your SHSH blobs, this tricks iTunes to believe that you're running on the current iOS software instead of an older software. So please like this video, comment, and subscribe so you get all of the latest news from Apple. And please follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/appleiphonehelper, and visit yourtechupdates.com. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.